He's got this question for you, David.
What was it like hitting that home run against Detroit in the ALCS in 2013?
It's outstanding, right?
That was one of my good clutch moments. But you know, like I always say, I don't know if you guys heard me talking about this before. In baseball, you know, you got to do your homework. There's a lot of things that you have to do way before the game, so you get prepared for it, you know? So that guy, I faced that guy 2 months prior to that bat. And it was at Detroit. He became to be the closer for the Tigers at the time. And I wasn't playing the day his first outing as a closer. I came in and pinch hit, and we have a good battle, you know, in between me and him. And he ended up throwing me in a split finger, 3-2 count, to finish me up. And it was such a great at bat that the whole team, we went into the video room to watch the whole at bat. And I told my teammate, next time I face him, I'm gonna look him for the split finger, first pitch. And he threw it to me 2 months later. That's the history behind that. You know, matter of fact, I bump into him. Into Benoit, that's his name, he's from Dominican. I bumped into him in the airport in New York like a year and a half ago, like 2 years after that happened. And we both just look at each other like, and before he even say hi to me, we're like, you expecting the split finger, don't you? You got that right, buddy.
And he got it. Do your homework. That's the moral of that story right there. Garrett?